Howdy folks, it's Mangy Fetlocks, and I got a real short song for Louis DeJoy, the Postmaster General. I just want you to know, unlike Louis DeJoy, I promise that I will never try to circumvent the campaign funding or finance laws in any way. If DeJoy goes to deJail, I will toast with a cocktail, for the current head of mail is as slimy as a snail. He may offer stamps for bail, but I doubt that he'll prevail. Hope the lunch each day is kale if DeJoy goes to deJail. Hey, thanks for listening.